In this video, we have given a non-symmetric star, then we have to find angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D plus angle E. So suppose this angle is X and this angle is Y, then in any triangle ABC, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. So here angle A plus X plus Y, angle A plus X plus Y will be equal to 180 degree. And in any triangle, if this angle is alpha, this angle is beta, then this angle, it will be alpha plus beta. So here in triangle BD, and suppose this point is M, in triangle BDM, this angle is Y. So Y will be equal to angle B plus angle D. And in triangle CE, and suppose this point is N, in triangle C, E, N, this angle is X. So X will be equal to angle C plus angle E. And we have angle A plus X plus Y is equal to 180 degree, and it is angle A plus X is angle C plus angle E plus Y is angle B plus angle D, that is 180 degree. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D plus angle E, it will be 180 degree. So it is 180 degree.